Hello everyone, today I am going to share with you creamy and saucy spaghetti. Let's get started. Now take some water in a pan and on the flame. Now take your spaghetti from whatever brand you have. I am using this brand. Now put your spaghetti in water. Wait for 2 to 3 minutes. Now you can see spaghetti is slowly going down into water automatically. Now you can see all the spaghetti has gone down. Now stir it well. Let the spaghetti boil. After 2 to 3 minutes, put 2 tomato. Put your lid. Now cook your spaghetti and tomato. Now take out your tomato from the pan. Now peel off your tomato skin. Be careful, it's too hot. Blend your tomato. Now see, your tomato has blended. Now let's start. Now take your strainer and strain out the water from spaghetti. Now put little bit of oil on the plate. Now put little bit of garlic. Stir it well. Now put your tomato puree. Mix it well. Now put little bit of salt, black pepper powder, little bit of red chili powder, mix it well. Now put little bit of ketchup, tomato sauce, now stir it well. Now put your spaghetti in it. Now mix it. Green chili sauce. Now mix it well. Now put little bit of cheese. Now stir it well. You can see your creamy and saucy spaghetti is ready. Serve it hot. See guys, your saucy and creamy spaghetti is ready. Please like, comment, share and subscribe.